Hi, I'm Kate Siegel, and I play Viola in Netflix's The Haunting of Bly Manor, and we're here to discuss episode 208, The Romance of Certain Old Clothes.
Episode 208 was always one of the favorites in the writer's room. We expected that it was going to be one of the fan favorites and kind of one of the most interesting opportunities we had to change things up for the season.
Episode 8 of Bly is a little bit like episode 6 of Hill House in that they're qualitatively different from the rest of the season.
That we would shoot it all in black and white happened very early in the process. The idea was to completely pull us out of the established aesthetic. Every frame of it is so carefully considered to take maximum advantage of that beautiful candlelit gothic black and white horror aesthetic.
The story of 208 is an interesting one. We go back in time to find out the origin of this Lady of the Lake that has been killing everybody in Bly Manor.
There's a lot of misdirection when it comes to the Lady in the Lake. Fans of the Turn of the Screw and the Innocents will immediately assume the Lady in the Lake is Miss Jessel. And so when the idea hit in the writer's room that we could actually assign that to a whole new character, choosing Viola from Henry James's short story, The Romance of Certain Old Clothes, just made all the sense in the world. We wanted to have yet another familiar face thrown in at the most unexpected time.
Mike brought me into the writer's room and said, have we got a story for you? And they sat me down and told me the whole story of Viola, and I cried at the table. I cried when they told it to me, I cried when I read it, and I cried when it was done. The heartbreak and the misery and the loss and the stubborn willfulness in Viola's heart become this gravity well in all of Bly Manor. She's created a world in which ghosts cannot move on.
The Lady of the Lake lives at the nexus of love and fear. And by sheer force of will, she combines those things to prevent anybody who dies at Bly from escaping. I think everybody's going to recognize something in that.
Episode 208 has all the answers for the whole season. Not just the Lady in the Lake or the woman in the attic, but everyone that's died on the grounds is dealt with in episode 208. All the way up to and including Peter Quint and Hannah Gross and Rebecca Jessel. It really was an episode designed to tie everything together. These echoes of the decisions we make in our lives and how they can touch people hundreds of years later. That's something that I find haunting.